Yes, sir, and I saw them Monday morning inside the world of sports as former basketball star Kobe Bryant, I don't delete from this earth. Rangers shock a pyramid for CAF Confed Cup, but the results don't reach qualify them enter the next round of the competition. I will talk like the latest we showcase from inside Oyinbo Football Talk. Correct, and Monday morning, salute. As you don't join us, another fine edition of Sports here on top Naija FM 102.7. My name is Nabode Bruno. Rest of the squad said inside studio this morning together with such on the best of sports for inside 15 minutes. To reach 7:90 after this small break, we'll touch on radio. All right, now welcome back from that shaking break. Monday edition of Sports Ian on top Naija FM 102.7. Time to reach our tourist segment. Right now, Pedro Peter Dia with all the latest gist.
Yeah, tourist segment will start with the Australian Open, where Romanian fourth seed with Simona Halep, she don't qualify, enter the quarterfinals of the Australian Open after she stayed in straight set to beat Elisa Mertens of Belgium. The two-time Grand Slam champion, she used just 1 hour, 37 minutes on top of the Lever Arena to take beat Mertens 6-4, 6-4, and come qualify into the quarterfinals, where she will come play Annette Kontaveit of Estonia. For another result, Gabi Muguruza of Spain down qualify into the last 8 of the competition after she beat Dutch 9 seed Kiki Bertens 6-3, 6-3. Going to the bubble level now, where Austrian 5th seed Dominic Thiem down self down qualify into the quarterfinals of the Australian Open for the first time for her career after he beat Guy Monfils of France. The 26-year-old Bobo, he no face any single break point as he beat the French 10th seed 6-2, 6-4, 6-4 for match we reach 1 hour 15 minutes. For another correct result, Swiss legend Roger Federer, that when he come back from one set down to they beat Marton Fucsovics of Hungary 4-6, 6-1, 6-2, 6-2 to they reach the quarterfinals of the Australian Open and go face Tennis Sangre of USA. Go rush enter basketball as a body taking an NBA legend Kobe Bryant, he don't delete from it. So we just list some of his achievements when he played basketball. He played 20 years for only one club, Los Angeles Lakers. And so we see in start where he gets, he win the NBA title 5 times. All-star team, he feature 18 times. All defensive team, 12 times he feature. Then the All-NBA team for the year, 15 times he feature. Now, he win regular season MVP once. All rookie player of the year, he win and once. Then he even win what did they call Academy Award Oscar for in a documentary film with the winning title Dear Basketball. We say making so continue to the rest in peace. Then for all that matches, results for matches they play last weekend. NBA Paris game, the game with the carry go France go play last weekend on Friday. Milwaukee Bucks then beat Charlotte Hornets 116-103. Denver Nuggets, Consama, Houston Rockets 117-110. Toronto Raptors, defending champions, beat San Antonio Spurs 110-106. Then Memphis Grizzlies go beat Phoenix Suns 141-109. New York Knicks then do battle of the area as they beat Brooklyn Nets 110-97. Los Angeles Clippers then go bab Orlando Magic 112-97. Portland Trail Blazers then fire Indiana Pacers 139-129. Atlanta Hawks then fly past Washington Wizards then 152-133. Then New Orleans Pelicans beat Boston Celtics 123-108.
All right, thank you very much, Pedro. That Naturi segment this morning at Sports Vision Engine. I'm the Twitter handle in case you never begin follow to event all the latest as concerning sports informate. And because of time, we will dive enter Naija Sport here now. Polo Money, they here for that one. And yes, we get plenty things to talk about this Monday morning. I will start from inside CAF Confed Cup where. Good results for Rangers away from house because I've not given them a chance against Pyramid. But then go away, go beat Pyramid 1-0 as I said, for third position with 5 points. And for Group D, Enyimba play 1-1 for house. That was Enyimba been there now.
Yep,
why you call right away for you?
I didn't right away.
They play 1-1 with Asania Agadir and for Enyimba, then this second position, and they just need to get results for the final game. But for Rangers, Bolo. They leave them, like we go talk, a little too late.
Remember I said with always just say the Yimba game, the best chance for them now to carry points against Nwadibu. So how would they beat Nwadibu home and away? And they can't use this kind of time with this game. That means now 9 points they're supposed to now same points with Almasri. You miss two of them, the battle will be inside Cathedral. Say whoever win that one will qualify. But the first thing they go play drop home and away against Nwadibu, it don't wreck them chance. Now they're going to hope and pray, say Almasri, say we die, say Almasri. I wish Almasri game can't finish for draw. Another chance today for the one. Now 86 with Amasu scored their winning goal. As that go enter, it makes a game over for Rangers. No chance. If you say they get their pride back, but if I say they lose that game, the ones who they're supposed to pursue, they don't picture. That one's in a game. So no matter what team they play for their last game, even if they beat Amasu 20-0, they don't see Jabo. And it makes a better chance for Amasu to rest players for their final game. Remember, the game where they win against Pyramid, Pyramids have rest some players for the game. They say they rest key players, but at least if they like me, they rest anybody. Now their players still there for Yimba. Well, now game where Yimba supposed to, but the fact that they concede first. After 2 minutes when they chop first goal, me say Naga started the hustle. Find them quick before they equalize their game, but another goal, no shell as they. I won't give anyone one. But for Yimba, Africa now head to head with the user. And M get better head to head. Pass pass Paradu where the team with the 5-1. So even if Paradu go win their last match 20-0. If Yimba fit play draw, because they get better head to head. Remember now Paradu they beat 4-1 when they play for Abbas. So now that result will help Yimba. So the Gugas avoid defeat for their last game, but Yimba know they travel well. Or continent. So now they are worried small for them, but when time reach to talk about that, we go, yeah, now one they are getting the end, and Rangers, they win their only win away from home.
All right, and for Fatai Oshaw, this will get plenty of work to do with this Aimba team.
If you go see it,
they bring them in for a particular reason, to cause steady the ship.
But the,
ship still they dance on top of that right now. Okay, make we enter league action from last weekend, Bolu. Some of the results, now 8 games, they share.
So they play nine. Because Rangers...
And Aimba was supposed to play, okay. Yeah. And Rivers United play goalless with Wiki Tourist, MFM goalless safe with Plateau United. Sunshine Stars play 2-2 with Kano Pillars. Castina 1-0 United beat Ifan Yoba. Abia Warriors 1-0 over War Rivals. And one particular player, it was this result, Pena Wewe. Polo Stars 2-1, United safe beat Nassau United, Adama United. And the first win of the season, be this second.
But Naija first win in 8. And out of that 8, Nassau they lose.
2-1, United beat Kore United and Aqua United. Even though they've been go down first 1-0 against Heartland, they come back on win 3-1. And for Dakada, 2-0 they beat Jigawa Golden Stars.
I can we talk right there. Now 9 games to get 18 goals, 3 draws, 3 late goals there, 3 players have scored present, 2 early goals there for the game. Let's start with Lobby. Well, some say now game of the week. Lobby score first, early inside game, first 8 minutes, they don't score goal. Then I saw the game, or I saw we think the game will finish. 90 minutes, 1-0 like that. But 91 minutes, Lobby starts. They score to make them 2. Now now Kadiri score them. Then Chinedu can say we're not gonna lose like this. He called 1 for them, but don't too late for anything to happen. So Lobby Stars and then win that match. Now they don't go back top. And then they get lead with 2 points and they still get 1 game. Oh, and then Abia Warriors self, they scored their only goal. You never say you talk to one player, they get 1 thing. Now 90 something minutes, the only goal come. And at that time for home team. Now those can't go the race question, but well, since we always talk about sports, and since any result, any complaint, any magomago never did, we hope say plum like that. Therefore, Aqua United, they have come for 1 goal down. They win their own game 3-1 and in the free kick, young in score brace inside again. Katsina United, and at 3 minutes they scored the only goal for the game. And after that one, now they also scored Tasiu Lawal scored the goal. And after that one, nothing show again. And Sunshine Stars now there now battle between Omaka and Malam. Two of them scored 2 goals, 1-1 for first half, 1-1 for second half. Then the game will surprise most of us, now Adamawa United. The fact, not be said they even win in the big shop. The fact said they even come from 1 down to take win that game. Now, we're in a big surprise, it be. I can be talking about the first win with this for 8 games. Good one for them. More hope, say, they feel ginger. And that win, say, don't carry them, come up for last, or second to last. So, but anything see they last around them, then as the table be now top 3. Lobby Stars, they get 31 points. Plateau United and Rivers United get 29. Lobby get 31. And the next 2 teams will follow up get 27. The next one, 26, down like that. Then for the bottom 3, Jigawa, they 14. Adama, they 14. And Nasara, and them, they rock bottom now for 13 points.
All right, thank you very much. And Bodo United for us.
With table tennis now, they don't get a better chance to take qualify game. You know, say they don't jab for the group game and all. But now, singles and mixed doubles. The African qualifier will select for Tunisia next month, 27 to 29. Now, the 2 finalists. For male and female, and then we will represent for Olympics. But for mixed double, not only 1 team, not only the winner could represent. So now, better chance for the president of Nigeria Table Tennis Federation. Don't you say, well, another chance? They say, trust the players, the Marino Kodraku, so they could give that all. But this time, now, we're saying, Olori Dori, no team, nothing. You play and you fight for them. But disadvantage today, for one country, they don't forget past 2 players. So if 2 Nigerians enter final for male, 2 Nigerians enter final for female, not only the winners will carry. The other 2 no go.
All right, thank you very much, everybody. We'll see you around. But before we enter the football talk this morning, we'll talk about basketball legend Kobe Bryant earlier. Time don't you talk about another legend of the time, even though they don't buy 2 years ago, the Jitunumbu, and the second under the Jitunumbu Memorial Symposium. We'll share it tomorrow, maybe Tuesday, inside the Balogun Stadium. And the topic that sports as tool for youth engagement and social orientation. And the speaker will be Dr. Larry Zamuje, and contributor said will be Godwin Enahena, and the MC of the day will be the Jomo Twimbo. So mark up for your calendar. Tomorrow will be Tuesday. Make sure to join us for Testing Balogun Stadium from 11 o'clock for the second annual Jitunumbu Memorial symposium. So right now we'll jump enter when you go football talk. Bolo Money is still be here. Bolo, we'll start from inside the Fred began where PSG beat Lille 2-0. Monaco lose us against Strasbourg 3-1. Shock results. Lyon 3-0 they beat to lose. Nantes lose us against Bordeaux 1-0 and Montpellier beat Dijon 1-0. And from inside Bundesliga, Bayern Munich 5-0 they beat Schalke. I know say this game go easy like Bayern. Dortmund say 5-1. Now they beat Cologne. Haaland once again. And the guy does the show the Bundesliga. Say in get the Sabinos. How many goals now? Five goals.
We don't know.
Five goals from bench.
Some say 59 minutes. Some say 57. Some say 56.
It no matter.
Waiting we shall know. Five goals for less than 1 hour.
If like this Norwegians, they get habits as their goal scorers. So they come from bench when they score goals. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Like one baby face has happened.
But there's still no defeat kick up. But Frankfurt, they beat Leipzig 2-0. Werder Bremen, Sevilla lost against Hoffenheim 3-0. And Mönchengladbach 3-1. Then they win Mainz. And for Serie A, plenty action with Schalke, where Parma beat Udinese 2-0. Torino lose once against Atalanta 7-0. Seven Kondo, another one end. Inter Milan 1-1, now they play Cagliari. Roma play 1-1 with Lazio, very, very sweet game, that one. And Napoli 2-1, now they beat Juventus. Bolo, even though say Inter be drop points, Juve be no do enough to stretch the lead of top three to 6 points.
All my prediction last week won. Remember, they go say Inter go win, SC Rangers go lose, Juve now, if Ronaldo, how many go score? But yesterday, I remember when I did watch that Inter game, now, well, she's not a former player, but when I from the nine goal line, nine rec Inter Milan, I said, talk to myself, say, Pedro go here and for money, where we enter, so they say, Inter still get chance to win, they lose against Juve in a game over there. But Napoli commented that game, like, saying a lie, and then with Juve, they fight for league. Now, surprise game, where you, some go say Juve no turn up to party. But all join, you know, if you take away what Napoli do, they bring Juve down, they play correct football, they don't give Juve any chance at all.
They should say they want them more.
Even after they score, Juve gets some kind of attacking chance. Ronaldo will do one or two dribbles, but no day enough. Even Napoli, they deny them like one or two penalties. They're supposed to even score past that way they score. But Ronaldo put one back late inside the game, but it did too late for them. Good win for Napoli. More hope, saying a new dawn for Gattuso and his team. I've been a just flashy bit. Or like some they say, sorry, don't want making team former team relegate. So they just them 3 points. But all in all, now Inter Milan don't close gap, even so they draw match to 3 points for table.
Okay, and for inside La Liga, Alaves, this was against Villarreal 2-1. Sevilla 2-0 over Granada. Young goalless between Atletico Madrid and Leganes. Valladolid 0, Real Madrid 1, and Valencia 2, Barcelona 0.
For the Madrid game, Madrid first score early inside the game. I feel say I'm on a good one, so Madrid go wash. After that, VAR come out and say offside, then Madrid hustle, fight, try find good, go no show. But a player where everybody knows expect, Nacho. Remember, I said the only reason why Nacho played this game now because Carvajal gets suspension. People they even say that Militao supposed to be in the bash is in, but now the same player can't show himself. But the backer game, if you don't watch the game, you go feel say 2-0, say maybe backer try, they don't score. The goal supposed to pass 2.
Mm-hmm.
Even Valencia missed penalty. Barca no live up. Who then they call more like one of their worst players, now Messi. And I still get like 11 shots inside the game, where he no score one. Mm-hmm. Have you seen that Kike Setien had done a few the hits more small? But now football, like Inter, see the players never understand the tactics okay. Well, more if you say chance go there for him. If they just have the drop points, they go. You don't know whether now players they go sack. I've been now you
they
go sack.
Okay, to the end, Sports and this morning, result from inside FA Cup, a fourth round game, Southampton, P1 with Tottenham. Hall. 1, Chelsea 2, Manchester United will go beat Tranmere 6-0. Manchester City said 4-0 over Fulham and Shrewsbury played 2-2 against Liverpool. Shock a result. And later this night, at Bournemouth versus Arsenal. That last
United are back.
That last Sporty and for this Monday morning, we'll get at Sportation Engineering with Twitter handle. My name is Nabode Bruno. Look, I get better day. Now, good morning.